Stormy, and then there were like ice storms and like hail, and we had to take refuge like inside the cabin. We couldn't go out on deck, and then like the boat was just rocking backwards and forwards, and the storm was just buffeting the ship for like days and days. And I was just like inside, you know, it was darkness. And then like after a while, the storm like faded away, and then I went out on deck, and then like the sun was like shining through the clouds. The clouds were like separating away, and there was this massive iceberg like straight ahead of us. And then as the light got brighter and started to shine through the ice, I could just see like this huge whale trapped inside. Dead.
I slid it under the door. I slid it under the occupier's door. you? I slid it under the door. They must have better have got it. I slid it under the door, master. Remember the time you cut a snake's head off? Then we skinned it and threw it in a tree. Then its body wiggled around for hours. And then some mice ate the skin.
Take her.
Search for rough lover.
Thank you.
Sure.
Found a girl in the trash can. I found her. I woke her up, but I did find her. I woke her up. I found her. I woke her up. I found her. Who woke her up? Found her in my trash can. Travis woke her up. Didn't wake her up, she was probably awake anyways, just sleeping. You just ran into her, you didn't find her. I did find her. That's running into her, cause she was lost. If she was lost, you didn't find her. Yes, I did. If someone is lost and you find them, that's finding them. But who's keeping her? I am, but I woke her. She was properly already awake. But I touched her. Yeah, then she woke up. Yeah, but she's mine cause I found her.
Finders keepers! Finders keepers! Finders keepers! Finders keepers!
I want her out!
Finders keepers. Finders keepers.
I'm not your friend anymore.
Well, guess what?
I found her.
You're not magical. You're just a fucking idiot. I found her!
I love you.
don't have any dreams about me.
Then the one with the kid who, he killed himself. Like, he had always tried, I guess. But, and I didn't really know him. But it was, like, really good. Because we always sort of, like, had this weird thing between us. In high school. Then we accidentally, didn't see each other for, like, 6 years. And then ended up on a bus, like, in Washington, sitting next to each other. I'm really sorry, Travis, like, all this really weird stuff, like, it was like, I wanted to be you, and, like, weird stuff. Which is, he was like, I was mean to you, because I liked you a lot. Like, when people kill people because they want to be them. And it was really, really strange. And I pretended to go to sleep, so I didn't have to talk to him anymore. Even though, like, I was like, oh wait, Cameron's, like, okay, he's just crazy. But I couldn't really deal with it, so I pretended to go to sleep. And then I didn't talk to him. He got off the bus when I was asleep. And then, whatever, 2 years later, I had this dream, and he just visited me in the dream, and he was just, like, really nice, and totally normal, like a normal person. I was just like, hey, Travis. And they hung out in the dream, and it was really normal and nice. He was, like, a real person, and he was, like, really happy. And then I woke up to a telephone call from, I guess I was seeing my girlfriend. She called me and was like, Cameron killed himself. Troubled, so I think he's okay. Better off. But, people, you know, he's a cool dude. He digs in. It'd be better if he just stayed alive.
I'm gonna go back.